drink crown. You know he all, so we had to slow it down. I'm ready to go, cause his whole ass all on me. But I'ma chill, cause I know he gon' give me some money. I'm at the bar, just me and my hen. Chopping.
What's up, my OGs? Emily, I'm back with another video. Today's video is brought to you guys by my first wig. I'm gonna be showing you how versatile this unit is. I'm gonna flat iron it, I'm gonna put some waves in it for you. And yeah, so if you guys are interested, just keep on watching. Bye y'all. So today's video is brought to you guys by my first wig. This is my first time working with this company and I'm super excited. You know, I've heard nothing but great things. So I'm gonna just talk to you guys a little bit about the company. This company is really good for beginners. They kind of do all the hard and heavy lifting for you. Neat knots bleached and it's pre-plucked. So inside of the package you get a flyaway tamer. You get a little card telling you all about the hair. So our unit is 10 inches. The texture is silky. The hair color is a natural. And the cap size is number 2. And it is a deep part line lace front wig. And the lace color is considered to be light brown. Inside, they sent me some samples of conditioner. So we'll see how those work. They also sent some stocking caps. Y'all know I love to receive stocking caps. And then they sent a little goodie bag. And inside of the goodie bag, there is just a comb with a metal end, which I love. Instructions on how to, you know, use everything that came. They did send me a wig stand, so I thought that was really sweet. And then you get 2 My First Wig clips, which seem to be like really heavy duty. And you also get some bobby pins. So basically like every little thing you would need to install your wig and have it laid. And then finally we have our wig, and it is of course in the wig bag, which I love about this company. I just love that you get this wig bag. I think that that is so cute. And then here is our wig. And as you can see, I'm applying this straight out of the box because it's my first wig. Baby girl, you don't need to do anything to it. So it is pre-plucked and the knots are bleached. And the lace color is light brown. So yeah. It's not an ashy transparent or anything like that. It's true light brown lace. And it has, the inside of the cap does come with a adjustable elastic band. You still get the adjustable straps and you have 3 combs. So let's just pop her on and see if we need to do any adjusting, and hopefully we don't. It does fit my head perfectly without me even adjusting anything. So that's nice. I think that I'm gonna apply her glueless, so without even any free spray or anything like that. So I'm gonna pop it off, cut my lace, and then grab my flat iron because I don't have anything but my wand curler. And I'm going to show you guys it flat ironed and how it looks flat ironed. And then I'm gonna show you guys how it looks curled, like wand curled. So we're gonna get into some things. We're gonna have some fun today. So yeah, just keep on working. Okay guys, so I have it installed and I did not put it down at all. In fact, it's still up on the sides, but because we're not gonna be, you know, wearing it that way, that's totally fine. So this is just it flat iron, and I spared you guys watching me flat iron it because, yeah, it's just like, you know, how simple that is. And I did add a few baby hairs to the, front of it. I didn't do anything on the sides because, you know, the sides aren't even down. But if the wind was to blow, it would be fine because it is, like, you know, still tight. So yeah, still super pretty. But I am gonna wand curl it with you guys, so we're just gonna hop right into wand curling it. The hair is super super soft. I'm straightening the ends. I can't talk. I'm straightening the ends of it because I do want the ends to be straight, even though we are about to put some little waves in it. So I'm just gonna like wrap it like one, two, and then just hold it because I don't want this to be like super curly. I just kind of want to see it kind of in like a wave. So that's what I'm gonna do. And you guys, if you're interested in this makeup, I do have a tutorial either coming or it should be up before this video, but I'm not sure how that's gonna go. So it might be up after, but it is coming. And I am keeping the ends straight on purpose. I just like these types of, I just like this type of wave in here. I just think it's so pretty, especially in short hair. You guys will see me do that kind of curl often just because. I'm just going to be quiet now and speed through this because I'm really just wand curling it. Okay guys, so this is how it turned out with the waves, and it's just super messy and I really like it. I'm gonna go in with some more of my Sebastian Shaper. Just because the hair is super silky, we want it to, you know, stay. But yes, this is it, and you can tease it and do whatever, but I'm pretty happy with how it looks. Just like messy waves. This is like so my vibe. Like I just love this. Like I just feel like, you know, it. So yeah, it turned out really, really cute. So this is just like, you know, like proof that you can wear your My First Wig silky texture bob with waves or straight. I really like it both ways. Okay, you can just wear it either way. I really like it like this. I like it straight as well, so I would wear it either way. I just really wanted to like see how it looked with some waves in it. I wasn't settling for the bob, just the straight bob. No, ma'am. So we did it and it turned out beautifully. This lace color is like bomb. You can kind of see my cap through there. Let me fix that for y'all. A quick fix on stuff like that. You just take your powder, and I didn't add any more, so I'm just using what was on here. You just take your powder on the spot and blend it in, and that should help blend the cap in if you didn't do the ball cap method, which I didn't do the ball cap method with this unit because it's glueless and I wasn't about to do all that work for a glueless unit. Num yum, num yum. So yeah, it just, the lace looks really good. Like, you don't have to do any work with this unit. I really like that. It's a big time saver, and it is perfect for beginners because you don't have to do anything to it. It's bleached, the knots are bleached, the unit is pre-plucked. You just need to add you some baby hair if you're into that. If not, then you don't have to do that either, and flat iron it, curl it, and go. So I really like that. So I want to send a big thank you to My First Wig for sending me this beautiful unit. It's just gorgeous. Like, it's everything that I thought it would be and more. So versatile. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll talk to y'all in my next one. Bye guys.